Hey splitboarders, I'm Dan from Spark R&D. I'm here to introduce you to and show you how to install one of our new products for the 2021 season, Spark Fixie Clips. Fixie Clips are made of lightweight aluminum and feature no moving parts. It's simple tech that provides a stiff connection and requires no rotation. The Fixies have built-in adjustability to help compensate for varying hole patterns. They're excellent at shedding snow and ice and won't slip over time. Our Fixie Clips come in two models, through-mount and top-mount. Through-mount are for boards that are drilled through at the clip mounting points. You'll be able to see the holes or screw heads at the base of your board. Our top-mount Fixie Clips are for split boards with inserts. When you look at the base, you won't see holes or screw heads. First, we're going to show you how to install your through-mount fixies. Then, we'll show you how to do the top-mount installation. So those are our new Fixie Clips. They're lightweight, provide a tight connection between board halves, and as you just saw, nice and easy to install. You can find more information on our new clips at sparkrnd.com. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the skin track. And hey, don't forget to support your local Avi Center.